What are you doing here?
Your uncle let me in so that I could say my goodbyes.
I'll give you some privacy.
Why didn't you tell me?
Melody, we've been separated for a year.
So, it was her funeral.
Yeah, I'm gonna just come back, all right?
She was my big mama, too.
So how was this supposed to go, Melody? I call you. I tell you Big Mama's gone. You cry over the phone. And I want to be there for you. I want to hold you. I can't. Because you're gone.
But I would have called you.
And we'll sing hallelujah. But what is that to you right now?
I would have called you.
Yeah. Well,
let's talk in a way that can give us the faith to go around. My friend, when we're together again, together again, when we're together again.
Remember how she always made us stay with her until she fell asleep?
Yes, I do. And I also remember you sitting at the edge of the bed. We'll be here for a whole nother 2 hours because you kept talking to her.
We always had good conversation.
Yeah. You know, that's what she loved about you.
Yeah. You know, you can do whatever it is you need to do. I'm just gonna...
Yeah, I just want to grab this folder here. Yeah, this is all I needed. House is all yours.
It's okay, I think I'm gonna head out.
Melody. You can stay.
Not the same.
Thank you.
Beast Mama in the kitchen.
We just put Big Mama down for him, Dad.
I know, but baby, I'm not worried about Big Mama.
Why not?
Big Mama gonna be all right, that's why. And Big Mama know I love you too, so.
Baby, you love me?
Yes. I do.
I love you too.
You love me too?
I love you too.
You love me too?
I love you too.
Say it again.
I love you too. Finish these dishes so we can go home.
Look, Mel, you know we can crash here. And I'll take you home in the morning.
I have work in the morning.
Right.
Look, I didn't say that to hurt you.
No, it's cool. All right, you bring it up all the time.
I only bring it up when you forget, which seems to be all the time. Look, I know it's hard for you right now, but...
But you the breadwinner, right?
Okay.
Yeah, you gotta put food on the table and you make all the decisions.
Mm-hmm.
You don't need me. No point of us even being together.
You know, I came to see her before we split. She begged me not to.
You told me. She said I was a fool for walking away from us.
I hope you never have to experience saying goodbye to somebody who's already gone.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Me too.